Well, ladies and gentlemen, the time has come. To NAU we go.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Stop by QT, order some energy, order some drinks, energy drinks, anything you guys want, and then from there we'd drive back home. Cause we're f***ing tired.
That should be good for you.
Great. Should we go to the bathroom, man?
Go to the bathroom and just fight there.
Go to the drive-thru.
He wants food from McDicks.
From McDicks.
I was dead. Is the drive-thru full?
Nah, not really.
These, like, right, it's already picking these up?
Yeah.
Why are they on the
drive-thru?
I'm just waiting so we don't have to hold it.
Pick them up, pick them up. You're good in there, bro. You're struggling.
No, why didn't we just go to Walmart? Everything here is f***ing expensive.
He has the club price.
Me?
Oh, right?
Yeah. I mean, I guess, yeah.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah.
Can't even open my door.
Goofy. Let's get it. Yeah.
Stow it. Stow it on top.
Oh, God.
Ready?
Ready?
One,
two,
three.
Oh.
Get that bitch over. Get that bitch over.
It's hard. It's fucking heavy.
Oh, f***. That's hot.
It looks like a
f***ing
battle cruiser.
Oh, it looks like the Malevolence!
Bro, holy f***.
It's like the Malevolence!
Oh, it's a big fight.
That's a f***ing drop shot right there.
Holy
bro, this is gonna light for like an hour.
Oh, oh, oh! That's huge. That's big.
Holy
f***. Damn.
Alright, so first of all, I just want to say thank y'all. You know, I'm so glad I met this dude Andrew who knew you guys and like... you guys are hella lit all the time, so I love coming around y'all all the time. And like, look at this shit, bro. You got a whole damn meteor in the fire, bro. Like, y'all tight as f***ing. Once again, thank y'all for this opportunity, for allowing me to come out here with y'all. But this shit is lit as fuck, and I'm low-key kind of buzzed right now. I'm getting there.
Massive pile of shit. That's a massive pile of shit. Shit. Pieces of shit everywhere. Holy shit.